Tonight at 10, he was just 15. A kid, really, accused in the murder they'd come to call Nashville's crime of the century.
They played their dirty tactics to try to break me down, but I didn't break.
He's now a grandfather, but the stain of suspicion has never really come clean. And he's trusted me to tell his story. And tonight, for the first time, Jeffrey Womack, falsely accused for more than 30 years, relives the night it all started. Tonight at 10, only on Channel 4 News.